That's cute. That one. And this is W because it's got a little kick going out.
W.
So we need to swap that.
What this font is? What is this font?
The font? Mm. It's actually cursive writing. Yeah, Queensland Modern Cursive. It's used in the primary schools. So if you've got kids at school, they will learn to write this way.
Okay.
And this is the printed version.
Okay.
Yes.
Cursive writing. Yeah, because we don't do can.
I don't know, but I do a wine like that when I do the kind.
It'd be fun.
If you've got kids at school, this is the writing they learn.
Yeah,
but I got the children.
It's supposed to be a faster way of writing. It was changed about 20 years ago. And it does, it's easy to, if you're doing running writing, the joining them together, it is easier to do. Because all capitals don't join, except for A, C.
I'm not really.
Yeah, got to find. Don't matter, I'm talking to myself. Okay, let's start with A.
E.
A. What, how many sounds did A have?
Five.
Yes, it's got five sounds. And we only need to look at the first two today. There's a short sound.
A.
And long sound is A. So the first two of the five are A. A. Okay? But it has five sounds. Next letter, what's it called?
B.
And how many sounds?
One.
What sound is it?
B.
Good. Done. C, how many sounds?
Two.
Two.
Do you know what that could be?
C
and K.
Yes. Yeah. The K sound and the S. Yep. Okay. How many, what letter is this one?
One.
D.
D, and it's got one sound. What sound is that?
D.
Right, done. Letter name?
E.
How many sounds?
Two.
Two.
Yes. Oh. There's short sound, long sound.
E.
The long sound is usually its name. E. A. E. They're the long ones. The short ones is E and A. Okay. Next one.
F.
How many sounds?
One.
What sound is it? Yes. Doesn't have a voice. You shouldn't be able to feel it when you say it. Okay. What's the next one? G.
G.
How many sounds?
Two.
One.
One.
Good.
G.
Good.
It's, yeah, you're right. There are two sounds.
Two.
Good.
G. Good.
Good and G.
Okay.
Okay. Next one.
H.
How many sounds?
One.
And what does it sound like? It's like you're spitting in your hand. Or you're cleaning your glasses. Right, next one.
I. Two.
Two. Is this short one?
I will.
Long one.
I will ice cream. Is I.
I.
Yeah, I.
And the short one is?
Igloo.
Igloo.
Yes.
Yeah.
Igloo. Okay, next one.
J.
How many sounds?
One.
J. Good on you. Alright, next one.
K.
How many sounds?
One.
Yep. Yep, okay. Next one.
L.
L.
How many sounds?
One.
And
L. L. L.
Yes.
L.
Yes.
L. L.
This part of your tongue, this part there, is exactly like
L. L. L.
Don't point your tongue.
L.
Through your teeth, touch your teeth. No, don't.
Just on top of that.
No, I'm seeing thing, you're doing this. Yeah. So just practice, you'll get there. Next one, and one sound, what's the sound?
Probably should get that.
Okay, next one, how many sounds? And one. One, what sound is it? Okay. Next one.
What are the different L?
Sounds more comfortable. Yeah, there's a little difference there. Okay, letter O, how many sounds?
Two.
It's
three.
One.
Four.
Four sounds. So we've got short one, which is O. Long one, O. And then there's two more that we'll learn. We won't worry about them just yet till we get to those sentences. But it's got four sounds. So we've got O, O is the two, not the first two.
Oh.
Okay, next one.
P.
And P sounds like?
One.
One sound. And yeah, no voice with that one. It's just spitting in your hand. Yep. Next one.
Q.
Q. Q.
One.
One
Q.
Sound. You're right. And usually in English language and Australian language, you will not see Q without a U. It will always be followed by U.
Q. Q.
You're right. Except if the word comes from France, Italy, Germany, they have rules of their own. But in Australia and England and America, it's always Q.
So what difference this one and K? K sound.
This one says qu,
qu,
qu, and K goes k. Yeah. So we're taking the k, w,
qu.
Okay, where are we up to? How many sounds?
One.
And
R.
Good. The other ladies were growling like dogs. They go really hard for you to say that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So it's just practice. We'll get this. Do better than me. I couldn't learn a second language if I wanted to. But anyway, I have trouble with 1 o'clock. So this letter.
S.
S. How many sounds did it have?
Two.
Two.
Two. Okay. Oh.
The first one is. What's the next one? Do you remember? You've got it, yes. Sun is. She is right. You hear that z sound coming through. So it's two for that one, yep. Next one.
T.
And
one.
And says t. Good on you. Okay, next one.
You. Two. Three.
Short sound is long sound is you.
You.
And then there's one more we have to learn later. But if we can just get those first two, we can do a lot of writing and reading. So short long you. Okay.
Is this for reading?
Yeah.
Really? No, I mean, when you see the new words to help how to read.
Yes, you'd be able to see that there and go, right, there are three sounds. It can be saying you, or oo you.
So
I'll try each one, and you'll put that sound in there. That's not right. That one's right. That's the rule Janet was talking about, to help you.
To read it.
Yeah, to find out what the word is. Okay, next one.
V.
V. And V says
V.
V. Yeah, she teaches it on your lip.
V.
And it should kind of be like a car motor. You can feel it.
V.
V. Yeah. Okay, next one. How many sounds?
One.
Yep.
V.
Yep. next to you. Your lips are right.
This is very difficult.
For me too. It's hard to say over.
Yeah, you've got to get your lips right first. And then let your lips explode.
Like a wolf.
Oh, this one even write it all. So I'll turn it over and put the letters on the other side when I start now. But you're welcome to change colours if it's too bright.
No, that's okay.
You're sure? Okay. Should be another packet. Someone must have taken one. 1, 2, 3. Oh no.
I'm not good at
this. So we need to put it in. If you can't put it in order, use your alphabet in your folder. All right, cheat. Look in your folder.
Can I?
Yeah, sure. You know, if you can't do it, then it's okay.
They must be good memories.
They're all little letters, and they should be at the end of each.
I do a little bit letter.
Each box. Because we're going to do some writing work with them next week.
Very hard to read these font.
Right?
I'm not getting used to read these
font.
Okay. I don't have. I don't have 26 letters.
Yeah.
No, you don't.
A or B. They're only the one letters. One sound letter.
Old consonant.
U, okay. So it's only one letter. I just need it. So I have to choose one letter and then put down to that.
Order. Now, D always has a tail. That's to stop children from confusing it with B. So if that helps to remember that.
Dialogue?
That girl's name where it says Z, that comes from some European country where music was done.
Austria? Austria?
Oh. Could be for me.
Okay.
And that's what got their name, the instrument. So, that's what they're weird. So I put it in there because it's mostly what we say. Rex, sex, axe.
Mm.
Those are the words I can think of straight away. But anyway, it has that sound straight away. Example, all of those words. So. All right. Who's next?
Oh, okay, of course.
Good
luck. B for the. B for do.
Did your teeth sit on the bottom lip?
F or.
Yes.
Hate is kind of funny. In Australia, we say like hate, but we don't.
H.
The H or Z.
Yeah,
that's the American term. And the H, Australian some teachers were very good with their language, go H, but I grew up on a farm, so I say H.
The H for... Huh?
Yeah, you know how when you clean your glasses and you go...
Yeah.
That's
oh.
H.
Oh.
To get the steam so you can clean it. Yeah. That's H.
Day for
good job. Yeah,
I'm not dying yet. I'm so dying. K for cook.
Yeah.
K for cook. M for look.
Yes.
M for
moon.
M for new.
Say the tongue sits at the back of your teeth and the rest of it drops. Keep practicing.
Before.
Yeah, and you shouldn't hear that. You should be like you're speaking in your hands.
Oh.
So there's no voice in it. There's
okay. Q for.
Quick. Quick.
R for. R.
Yeah, you did it. Well done.
T for. My voice
going. Alright. Well, you used to look at the mouth and watch it.
B for B. B.
That's it.
Oh. W for. Ooh.
Twiggy lips.
Ooh.
That's it.
Yeah, W.
Ooh.
X for.
That's it, you got it.
And then Z for Z.
Z.
Yes.
Excellent. Well done. Congratulations. Okay, last one.
Okay.
Good luck. We need a help.
B was B, B, B.
B, yep.
D was D.
Yep.
F was F.
No voice. Just.
H was H.
That's it, you got it.
I will.
That's L.
I.
L.
L.
L. L.
Oh, this is L.
Yes.
No.
No.
All right.
I
L.
Did
L. 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 L.
L.
L. L.
L.
J was J.
Yep.
K was K. M was M. Exclamation mark or something.
Exclamation, yeah. It's for emotions. feelings, you know. This one's just if you want to tell something,
right.
Just to tell it. And this is if I ask a question and I want an answer for something.
Mm-hmm.
So they're the three endings that are on all sentences.
I just try to organize the
words. You're right.
To just to separate the verbs and adjectives and so on.
Oh gosh, you are getting flash, aren't you?
Right. You're all sorted as well? Good.
Yes.
Now, who would like to go first and say all the words?
Say the word.
Or yeah, then. Every word, yeah.
I, is, in, it, up, me, mine, go, to, we, red, not, to, you, the, one, be, and, for, run, see, can, play,
play,
yeah, play, blue, help, come, hear, find,
said,
look,
yeah.
Jump, down, find, away, make, funny, wear, three, yellow, little.
Good on you, well done. Well done, I'll sign yours. You can fill that in, it's just your name, for, and it's words, dash words, it should be written on here. Okay, who's next?
Dolchwood,
D-O-L-C-H. Okay, we go
yep.
Clockwise.
You're going next?
Yes, clockwise. I, you, we, it, me, that, can, not, go, my, two, four, it, up, in, bit, down, funny, little, and, come, help, like, run, look, where, one, two, three, jump. Here, find, away, up, make, yellow, take, see, red, blue.
Excellent. Well done. That's my yours, and you can fill it in. Well done. There you are. So you just put your name, four dosh words, and the date. I'll leave that with you.
Day, what day is it?
21st.
What's the name?
Yeah. Lucky last.
Okay.
We go.
Set, find, go, jump, see, make, up, run, is, come, help, play, where, not, here, yellow, blue, red, down, can, we, you, I, me, mine, funny, big, look, little, away, and, three, one, two, it, in, four, two, up, the.
Well done. Well done. I'll sign yours, please. Thank you. That's my scrappy old signature. You just put your name at the top and what it's for, the Joel Smith, to the date.
Okay. You put me your name so
mm-hmm.
And then, gosh, then we won't have time to do any more out of the book today because we're going to do the making sentences.
Mm.
See how you go.
Mm.
And then next time we'll start writing them.
Is that one, two, three, jump? Is that sentence?
Yeah, it is. And you're going to be excited.
I just said one, two, three, jump.
Oh no, I've lost my. Don't want to get it. Go from one end of this room to the other. Ah, here they are. My secret sheet. Sentences on. Right. Now let's see. First sentence. You have to use words to make the sentence.
Mm. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Mm.
Where is the big blue can? Where is the big blue can?
Can.
word. So can be can as well, like that, or can be, yes, I can.
Yeah, where is the blue beep can?
Oh,
question. Yeah. I did it.
Sorry.
Where is the big blue can?
Where is the big blue can?
Yeah. How did you go?
Yeah.
Yeah, done?
Mm-hmm.
Everyone try. And you have a question for the end, good.
Yeah.
Okay, next one. Here is a little red can.
Here is a little red can.
Little red can. So, what did you choose? Full stop?
Yep.
Because it's just telling something, isn't it? There's nothing exciting about it, is there? Okay, next one. We run to a yellow can.
We run to that yellow can.
You can have it like yours, and when you read it, you would read it with excitement. We run to a yellow can. Or if you wanted to, we run to a yellow can.
Yeah, okay.
So
we run to a yellow can.
We run to a yellow can.
That's all right. It'd be wonderful, wouldn't it? Okay. What about can you run to it?
Can you run to it? Can you run to it?
Yep.
What does it mean? Can you run?
If I said we're having a race to the shed, can you run to it?
Can you get to the shed?
Can you run to the shed?
Yeah.
It means the shed.
Mm.
Or whatever we're running to.
To. Oh.
Yeah. So that's what it means. It's used a lot for things that aren't male or female.
Mm.
Whether they're objects or animals, it is usually used. So.
Baby too. Baby is used. It is used for baby too.
Yeah, when it shouldn't be, because babies are either girls or boys.
Oh, that's what a surprise to me. How they say?
Unless you're pregnant and you don't know whether it's a boy or a girl. Then you might say, well, I wonder...
It's a boy or a girl.
Yeah, I wonder what it will be.
Mm.
But normally if the thing is male or female, then it's he, she.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, what was that one? Oh, right. Next one. Can you find the yellow and red can? Mm-hmm. Oh, we can't do that one. Do you know why? Because I've got can twice.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. I've only got one word, can.
Yeah.
Oh, that's naughty. That's me. We'll try this one. I can run and play.
I can run and play. I can run and play.
Good, good choice. It's just a telling sentence, isn't it? A statement, they call that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Full stop, good. Okay, what about, it is funny to see a blue can.
It is funny?
It is funny to see a blue can.
To see... To see a blue can.
Yes.
It is funny to see a blue can.
Okay, so have a read back on yours.
It is funny. To see. It is funny to see a blue can.
going right, and you pick the full stop, because it's, excellent. One more and then we're done. I cannot play. These, and I just put two answers in each for you. So if you want to practice that yourself.
Mm.
So after 1,000, when you're doing it, you've got, oh, that's not in there.
100.
So okay. It's 100 and da da da.
Mm.
So 621. The and must go after 100.
Mm.
And then the hyphen goes between the tens and the ones. Then you said you wanted higher. So
oh, thank you.
It's up to you. That goes up to just under a million. So I put some examples down. So you've got, you still look at it in threes.
Mm-hmm.
So it's 881,366. So it's that
oh.
same pattern that and has to go after thousands and hundreds.
Oh, I didn't know this.
No, it must be between the tens and ones and you know, like I was saying, it's in groups of three. So you've got ones, tens, hundreds,
mm-hmm.
ones, tens, hundreds, thousands. Thousands is that three group.
Mm-hmm.
But it still follows the pattern of the hyphens.
So that's all the things go, like if you go back and you have to write the tank, you have to do the hyphen as well?
Yes.
Oh.
So if you want to have a practice at home and a go and
mm-hmm.
bring it on Tuesday,
yeah.
If you've got any problems.
What sort of occasions do we need to write like these, except the bank or cheques?
That's about it. And if you're mm-hmm. reading a book and it's got the number in.
Mm.
But there's no, these days you don't even write cheques, do you?
Mm.
It's all done with a piece of plastic.
Yeah.
With your card. Yeah.
So not as much to see. This and last one, how
about that? Soundwaves, yeah. No. Mm. It's a phonics program that some schools follow.
Yeah.
So you've got, yeah. There's the that we were just saying.
Mm.
Yeah. There are schools that follow this one. Our school, we follow Lighthouse. What's Lem Phonics was ours. Each school picks a different way of looking at sound.
Oh, okay. So
this isn't wrong.
Mm.
It's not wrong. It's a choice that schools make.
Yeah, okay. So depends on school.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, so
oh, this one is one of my friends. She gave me.
Yeah.
She's a prime minister, not a prime minister, she teaches a young student.
Yeah.
So she gave me, she said, my son will always say, but I use this one because I try to read a book. If I read a book, I don't know how to sound out. So I will like look at that and how to sound it out. So because
yeah.
I really have to remember.
Mm. Okay, well you know in here
mm.
I gave you
mm.
this sheet.
Yes.
There's the five sounds that A can make. So if you're reading and you see an A in a word, you can try the app, because you know it's the pav, a, chased, the fast,
the
small, wasp. They're
what?
The sounds that A is going to make. We didn't get to it today. We'll
so
have to try and choose that. So it's an a sound, it's one
app.
Sound A can make.
A. Chased, the
bar, so that's an R
yeah.
sound.
Or
sound.
Yeah.
O sound.
Oh, yeah.
And then if you see I, there's the two I's that you can do. Kit, flu,
kit,
kite.
Yeah, right.
So it's k, it,
tick,
k,
I. Kite.
So you've got your two it
yeah.
and I sound.
Okay.
There's your E's. Ben, met, her, friend, Peter. So we've got E, and they're both the same. E,
mm. Yeah.
Okay.
My.
This one's made that
on
a post to see her mother.
Mm.
So we've got O, O, U, A. So that's what we're going to base it on once we get the one sound, then we'll go on to that five sound. And then we'll, you know, learn those instead of vowels. A, E, I, O, U are the vowels that change all of our words.
Mm.
That you have to know in your head.
Mm.
So that when you are reading and you see a word you don't know, then you can look at the vowels, the A, E, I, O's, and use.
Yeah.
And go test with your rule. Was it that sound number? Is it that? Yes, that makes sense.
How on can we get the other read like that? The order look like the sound 4, 5 sound look like we 1, 2, 3 and other feel.
I don't know what you mean.
Think yeah.
Left Y.
Why? So can you get other
G or something?
Get other G, yes.
Oh, so there are two sounds?
Yeah, for those
yes,
sounds.
Yes, I have worksheets for that.
Mm. So you look like that.
Yeah,
more examples. You want more.
Yeah, more example like that. Then I can, yeah, so this is to stand there out.
Yes.
Because.
Well, I have got sheets of activity work for these ones, the twos and the threes and the fours.
Mm.
So we will get to those.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Right.
First off, we have to know those one sounds straight off.
Yeah.
And we'll do the 5 sounds of A, and next week we'll go through the first 2 at A there, and make words with that in it.
Okay.
So you can see them and you can think of words and we'll make them and write them.
Yep.
All right.
All right. Thank you.
But that is some number things are yours to take. And if you've got any problems, just ask me on Tuesday, and we'll go through it again. I might be able to write some more down for you and colour the words so you can see where the hyphen and the ands have to go. That's usually a good way to do it.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Well, thank you very much.
Thank you.
It's time to get home and cook tea.
Yeah. Yes.
Well, congratulations,
your
first certificate.
Thank you.
I've got more at home. So, every time you get them right. So, this week you've only got that to fiddle with, and if
Kate,
you want to, that's your choice.
Kate.
Yes.
Do you know the run in writing?
That's what I did.
Run in writing.
When we learn all the letters,
yes.
I can teach you the handwriting.
Yeah, I can't really, I'm not really good to the running writing.
Yeah.
How
many people are?
To do it or to read it?
Even read, I can't read. If the people running writing, I can't read them properly.
No.
It is hard to write.
Well, really, when you think about it, magazines, newspapers, all have printing.
Yep.
And a lot of kids will go through school, learn running writing, and go back to printing.
Yeah.
Yeah,
they do. I print most of the time.
Mm.
So I can teach you if you want it. But there's so many different ways of doing running writing.
Each way.
If you went to school in the last 20 years, you would learn like I had the letters today.
Yeah.
But if you were back before that, it'll be different R, different S, different D, different
yeah,
W.
Okay.
It all changes.
Yep. See, because sometimes my husband divides why I can't read really good at him.
How old is he?
He must be my
age. He's really old. No, he's a younger.
He's not younger.
Yeah.
He's
I would have to see his writing to help you. If he wrote the letters of the alphabet in running writing, running writing, then I can help you by teaching you the letters that he used, the shape that he used.
Yeah, but you see, different people, different write.
Yes.
The other people, I see him, but other people I can't read again.
No, that's because we're all different.
I did learn Chinese too.
Hey?
Chinese language too. Some people write really neatly.
Oh.
Some people it's really rough.
Oh, yes, yeah. I could not read it as well.
The same thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like the doctors.
Mm.
Yeah. Can you understand doctors' words?
No.
No. No.
I don't either. Yeah, Chinese, the other one, I can't read it.
Yeah,
the same thing.
Yeah.
So how do you feel about today, the lesson?
Yeah, good.
You learnt something?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you happy with that?
Yeah.
Okay, well we'll keep going and doing more. Next time you'll be writing on the whiteboards instead of making the words, you'll be writing them.
Mm-hmm.
How's that?
Yeah.
See how it goes? Because see, the more you write and use those words, the more they will just be there. And then we move on to the next set of 5 words. And I had a bingo game today, but we ran out of time.
Yeah,
that's
okay.
You ever played bingo?
Next time.
Yes, it's sitting there, but didn't get to it for anyone. Alright, well, have a lovely evening. And we'll see you on Tuesday.
Yes, thank you. Have a lovely weekend.
Oh, thank you. My brother's coming up. He's really good at golf and he's taking my son out for a golf game.
Yes.
And then my daughter's coming up next weekend.
Busy mummy, George.
Sometimes we don't see them for weeks and then they all turn up. Alrighty, well, have a lovely evening.
Thank you.
See you Tuesday.
Yes, thank you very much.
That's alright. Get a cat up behind me.